How do you cook a potato on the grill? It's easy. First, gently wash the potato and dry it off. Then, use a fork to poke 8 to 12 holes in the potato. Next, oil the potato and wrap it in foil. Place it on the grill and cook on a medium flame for 45 minutes. And enjoy! Want even more tater tricks? Check out our channel for more cooking hacks. Oh, and if you want an even easier way, try Side Delight's grillables. Pre-washed, wrapped in foil, and ready for dinner tonight.